This is NDTV. And you're watching NDTV Good Times.
Wait, guys. What are you looking for? Come here. What did you guys think, huh? I'll be zipping in some supercar somewhere. Scene thoda sa change hai, boss. Vaise, what a crazy month I've had, na? You know, the amount I've traveled in the last 1 month, I don't think I've traveled that much in my entire life. But yaar, ab thodi der ke liye, I want shanti time, yaar. But I still want to be on the road. So I googled and I found this. वो भी हिंदुस्तान के दिल में, मध्य प्रदेश. You guys coming?
The ride is what has made things exciting. And what could be better than to strike up a nostalgic chord in Pune? These beauties remind me of the good old days, and man, they are such a fantastic ride.
I just learned something really cool. The horn works on the infantry.
My granddad had a Lambretta and my grandmom used to always accuse him of loving the scooter more than her. And Kim, seeing you ride it, or rather the picture you sent me of you riding, I totally understand the whole love bit. Now as to for the road, Kim and I had decided to attack the roads of this country on whatever wheels we got at our disposal or whatever we found on the way. But after more than a month, I wonder if we could have done this together. I mean, she's missing out on all my fun. And quite honestly, I would like to be a part of her experiences too.
Right now, I'm feeling super high. City of wheels, from scooters and motorbikes to being the hub for the big manufacturers, this city is always on the move. But I'm here to actually look for something that really stands out, to explore the parallel story of the regular ride. So let's see what I can get my hands on.
Pune is a big metro in a small package. It's a hub for so many things, from sprawling college streets, top institutes of the country, malls, forts, and most prominently, the youth on their two-wheelers. And the Puneite is always striving for the better ride. Unusually enough, the old does mix well with the new, and what I was about to discover was a formula of fun with the Deccan Lambretta Club. Rakesh and Sunil, the founding members of this group, started out as typical Puneites in love with their riding machines.
Ooh! Lambrettas! Lambie 150. Oh, I love the blue! I wonder if any of these are on sale. Ah, wo silencer wala, huh? Hi. What's up?
Good, good.
How are you? I'm
good.
Kim.
Hi, Kim.
I love the collection, you guys. Amazing!
Thank you very much.
Are any on sale?
Not on sale.
How did you start the collection and how did you start the club?
2009.
In 2009.
We bought two.
Two of each, this one, the yellow one.
The yellow one and? And the red.
Yeah,
so these are the two that you bought.
I
love the yellow.
He'll show you millions of shades.
There's a helmet and all that goes with it.
Yeah.
I think I found the baby that I want to.
Right.
And you've got a much older one here too.
Yeah.
Look at that.
This is D.
Yes.
It was Nazis who were supported by this Ferdinando Innocenti, and he had a pipe manufacturing plant. He used to supply it to them. So what happened that after the World War got over, he had ample stock of pipes. He didn't know what to do about it.
So this was the first model of Lambretta which came into the world, this first scooter.
So this is dating back to when?
This is 1958.
58.
The group does go out on a hunt for them all over the countryside and restores them by getting spares all the way from Delhi, Madurai, and even Italy. The Lambrettas came into the scooter scene in India in the 1950s as the need of the hour for India's automobile industry was to have cheaper private transportation.
This chassis can carry a heavy load like in olden days, farmers used to carry
their weight.
400 or 300 kgs of gunny bags with grains and all.
These robust and extremely comfortable Lambies quickly grew in popularity but failed to sustain because of poor fuel economy.
It can give you up to 30 kilometers per
liter. 30 kilometers.
That's a very well restored one.
Very, very
but
well
then,
restored.
It's normally not that high.
Yeah. Take a ride and you'll find how comfortable this is.
The kick was quite a warm up. Let's hit the road.
As we launched into the city of Pune on our Lambies, I noticed that the city is mostly divided into narrow one-way streets, which are pretty conducive when riding two-wheelers.
I just learned something really cool. The horn works on the engine speed.
The team that worked on the Lambie designed it keeping the woman in mind. So if a woman is wearing a skirt, or in our case, a sari, it sure helps to have the pass through the leg area, which is so noteworthy in the design of the scooter.
It's got a good pickup. The gears are easy to shift. The brakes are
The Deccan Lambretta guys are keeping up with the long tradition of Lambretta clubs around the world and more importantly are keeping a brilliant piece of machinery alive.
Thanks Sunil for letting me ride your bike.
So this is a token of love from the Deccan Lambretta club to Kim and the entire crew. Hope you like it.
I love it. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Now when Madhya Pradesh called out to me, I wondered what it is that I might find there, in terms of drive and destination. With little knowledge and a lot left to the imagination, this has been a journey where the drive was just about to turn incidental and the place monumental.
You know, I had no idea that you could actually hire a caravan in India. You get to eat different, live different, drive different. Hats off to MP Tourism for starting this, yeah. As you can see, there's ample amount of seating space. This sofa basically rolls out into a sofa cum bed. There's an extra air conditioner in case anyone's too fussy. Storage space over here for the small knickknacks. Microwave. मेरे जैसे बंदों के लिए इज़ वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट बिकॉज़ मुझे खाना वाना पकाना नहीं आता सिर्फ गर्म कर सकता हूँ। इट हैज़ अ नाइस म्यूजिक सिस्टम व्हिच प्लेज़ डीवीडीज, ऑडियो सीडीज, एमपी3 सीडीज एंड इट आल्सो कनेक्ट्स टू अ टीवी बैक एंड फ्रंट
बट बिफोर आई गॉट टू कंफर्टेबल आई वांटेड टू विजिट द कॉकपिट
सो दिस इज मिस्टर रवि ही इज गोइंग टू बी टेकिंग अस अराउंड ऑल ओवर एमपी रवि जी कितने टाइम से चला रहे हैं गाड़ी आप
ये 2 साल हो गए सर
2 साल हो गए आपकी ये वाली गाड़ी में पीछे का हिस्सा तो मतलब सबसे अच्छा है
हाँ सर
कभी पीछे बैठ के आराम किया है
नहीं सर
नहीं किया
नहीं सर
चलिए आपको करवाएंगे
The caravan concept has been introduced for the first time in India in Madhya Pradesh. It is fast catching on and has many routes. Bhopal to Panchpari, Bhojpur to Bimbetka, to its many national parks and other sites like Khajuraho.
तो ये फोर्स की व्हीकल है
जी हाँ फोर्स की है
तो ये गाड़ी कहाँ कौन से मतलब रास्तों में चल सकती है कहाँ नहीं चल सकती
सर ज्यादा से अगर हाईवे पे चलती है ये ऊंचे नीचे जगह में नहीं चल पाती है क्योंकि इसका जो बॉडी बढ़ाई गई है वो चक्के छोटे हैं तो जैसे हमको कोई टर्न करना है सर तो उसको हम स्लो करके चलते हैं
तो मतलब 60-70 की स्पीड से ऊपर नहीं चलेंगे हम
Now a road trip like this one usually means several halts to put up in hotels and long uncomfortable drives leaving the experience slightly pained. But with the caravan, the journey becomes another highlight to enjoy the marvelous landscape.
So I haven't told you guys where I'm going, na? Well, I had a couple of options. I could have gone to Panchmari, I could have gone to Sanchi, Khajuraho. But yaar, in jagahon ke liye koi saath hona chahiye.
So since it was just main aur meri tanhai, I decided to be jungle bound. I'm going to Panna to say hello to the tigers and roam their land. कितना टाइम लगेगा भैया पन्ना पहुंचने में?
चार घंटे लगेंगे.
चार घंटे.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.